Hi everybody, my name is Vital Germaine. I'm an inspirational speaker, and my background will give you an idea as to what the main core essence of my message is. I am a Belgian national with a British accent, born in the Democratic Republic of Congo, who got to live the American dream by way of a French-Canadian circus. Once upon a time, I was an acrobat in Cirque du Soleil, and now I express my poetic romance of how I think the world could and should be. That can include things like cultural diversity, equity, and inclusion, how to overcome challenges and become a better version of ourselves. But fundamentally, it's really about, as human beings, if we can take accountability as to who we are, the value we bring to the world, we can make the world a better place. I am an artist. I am a citizen of the world. That is who I am fundamentally. Now, if you want to go a little bit deeper and understand more of my heritage and my background, then yes, I am black. I stand for black lives. I stand for human equality and justice and fairness. But as an artist, I come from a place of love, which doesn't really define between race, social preferences, sexual preferences, religious persuasions. I am of the human race, and I wish that we could somewhat eliminate those stigmas, those stereotypes.
Where do you hope you sit in that legacy or stand in that legacy of as an artist and performer? Yeah.
As an artist, the legacy that I would love to leave behind is that I did make a difference. That my voice, because there are many voiceless people out there who go unidentified, unheard, who struggle, and I hope that I can represent the voice that they do not have. I hope that my message can overcome boundaries, and ultimately it would be really nice if people thought back and said, you know, that Vital Germaine, he was on the right side of history.